guys, this is going to be a reading for Taurus. Welcome to my channel, Voice of Source. All information about shamanic jewelry, Neolithic energy, ancestral energy, spiritual clothing that I create, any personal readings, and how to donate to the channel for me to be able to make my dream come true, which you could be part of, a center of purification here in Bali. And if you'd like to subscribe, this resonates, and you'd like to contribute in one way or another, please find all that information in the description box below. Thank you for being here. Lots of love to you. Ace of Cups. It is Taurus energy, and an Ace of Cups simultaneously interesting. So perhaps the new emotional beginning is on the horizon for you, and you feel a little stuck, maybe unprepared, overthinking it a little, but holding on to some of your finances, trying to not spend it all at once, Taurus, and being a bit frugal. Frugal is coming to mind, look at that. So, whether that's a new beginning with someone or someone you're already connected and you're just getting back together, or being in one space, or whatever that might be for you. So let me have a look. What is the current energy? What is the energy now? Is definitely you're in your, you've got an emperor on board. Straight up, you're in your power, you're good. Wow, you're like just sitting on your phone, being all that Taurian energy vibes. it's funny because I really like it. I really like the energy of Taurus. I like being around Tauruses, if I can. I love the groundedness, the steadiness, the security, the safety that the energy brings with it. And being in your full power potential, that's just beautiful. Queen of Pentacles. I don't know if she's in reverse or not, but that's the way I'm pulling it. So someone's on pause. This, wherever this person is for you. Out of reach, not reachable, or delays in that. Let's have a look. So this person is on your mind, this Queen of, did I say Queen of Swords? Queen of Pentacles? Kind of figured. It's coming in reverse for you, and it feels building up your confidence to speak to this person. What happened in the past? Wish fulfillment, something you really enjoyed happened, and now is time. It's time currently. The divine timing is now for you to do whatever is the next step moving that particular connection, relationship. But this Queen of Pentacles, she's in reverse. I don't know what happened. Something must have happened between you that put this person in this energy, or could have been like she closed off and closed on you. if it's a her, or it could have been, it could be a reverse. Yeah, don't forget about that. Yeah, but she's like turned away, as well as focused on self, but yeah, not in the greatest spirits towards you. What did you do? I mean, you had a virtual woman. According to you, everything is fabulous. What was this virtual woman about? Do I want this or do I want this? Alright, I want this. You're standing your ground about the fact that it was a virtual woman, no matter what. You're like, I'm cool. I'm good. I liked it. I think it's fine. I think all is clear, but justice is here, so let's see what the justice will, energy will bring for the rest of the table for us. What's in the subconscious? I want to go. Some feelings. We got the Ace of Cups again and the Lovers. I don't know. You got feelings towards this person. Part of this person is for you. And subconscious, you're like, I would like to make an emotional offer, or this new emotional, have a new emotional beginning with this person, or you're just gonna be reconciling soon, which I haven't seen the cards for that yet, but yeah, you're looking forward to that new beginning and reconnecting. But there's love on the table for you, Taurus. I didn't expect this. Not that I did or didn't, it's just, this is clear love reading. You know what I mean? Doing readings for a while now, so like, this is a very clear love reading. Anyway, so you're gonna be making a choice whether to have this new beginning or not, but in your conscious mind, you're definitely considering it. It's beautiful. Ooh, Ace of Pentacles. That's even better. I don't know if you're really up for it, but this is way more serious than Ace of Cups. You know, lovey-dovey is great, but if you're putting some actual of your part of your energy into it, you're going to be, in a way, investing both energy and your finances, everything together. But you're debating, still debating, so potentially you're... shouldn't I this one or the other one? I don't know. Or maybe you have two. Maybe you have two options there and you're considering which one of these two. There has been a break pain, a breakup. I guess it has been a breakup at some point. And this connection, and you still consider making a new love offer and starting from the beginning with this person. You're hoping for the best, for things to work out with between the two of you. Yeah, but there's been some pain and sorrow, and potentially it was for the Queen of Pentacles, so didn't I? Because you're an upright. But you want this. You want this connection. You want this relationship, because Nine of Cups there in the past, and you will stand your ground. You will not give up or give in. I was about to pull the Ten of Cups. Yeah, emotionally connected to this person. Check this out on your mind. I mean, you cannot make this stuff up, right? As they say on the Tarot channels. It's just like these cards, they're just gonna come out no matter what if they have to come out. Two of Pentacles, you're in your mind. Okay. I just saw these cards 2 seconds ago. In your mind, you're thinking, should I or shouldn't I approach this person? Shouldn't I make this love offer? It's so cute. It's so beautiful. I really like it. Okay, what's in the immediate future for you? is this? A King of Swords and Eight of Cups. You walking away from something. This could be part of your environment, but could it be also in relation to this person? Are you being, it could be your energy. We have a King of Cups. Maybe you have to travel towards this person as well to get that Nine Cup. Could be the case. But you also have, it's like you have to go get it in a way. I feel like you have to be really solid, strict on this, and like just go do this thing. I don't know, could be. Or you're walking away from some, it could be a legal situation as well. You could be walking away from, now these butterflies take my breath away. Yeah, some legalities that you're not signing, something about not signing some sort of documentation could be also the case. It's something that you're dealing with at the moment. What's in the environment? Ten of Wands. You're at the end of the rope, at the end of the journey, and it's coming to an end. It's coming to, you're finishing some, you're definitely finishing some legal issues. Actually, we had that earlier as well. Yeah, some documentation is being processed currently, and it is the end. You're almost there. You're about to release all of this. Oh, yeah. There's Three of Swords, heartbroken. Or you're heartbreaking some. Someone's bald. But what is this energy for us? Why are we doing this on a Three of Swords? Don't get it. Seven of Swords, Moon, Nine of Swords on the Lovers and the Judgment. God, I don't really want to go into that. Whoever is this Queen of Pentacles in the current situation, and whether would you consider the fact that there could be two options, then one of them you have to walk away from, and you have to be quite strict about doing that. And that means that leaves kind of like half of your heart in pain. So you will be hurting someone in this process, and the same thing is that you will be getting hurt again. But you kind of like, this is like cheating, stealing, lying kind of a situation, right? So you're doing some dodgy here, I don't know, but it's really in relation to the emotions, in relation to, yeah, it could be just like rushing into some kind of decision, union. I was going to say union, not decision. Union, you're making a judgment call, you're kind of like, is it more about the passion with this other person? Queen of Cups here. Yeah. A very slow moving offer. Something complicated there, whatever happened, but I don't really like this energy. Help me clarify, please. This Three of Swords. Looks like you might be getting a bit of karma for whatever that was situation. Yeah. Karma Chameleon. So it's the end of the cycle. So definitely you're walking away from someone or one person, and you're closing up that chapter, and you're getting whether this other person will find out about what happened or not, or something that is hidden, because we saw the moon, which is an unknown, invisible, will come out. And it will be painful for maybe this third party or the person in your relationship, whatever, if there is, because this is a Three of Swords, right? This could be a third party situation. So let's say if you have cheated on your current partner, then there is a potentiality of this coming out. Yeah, we got another queen on the table. Yeah, you will be having a potential conversation with this person you cheated with, or who is the other. I feel like you are, in your heart, you focus more on the Queen of Pentacles, whoever that is for you. Think about more energetically closer to your somebody also quite slow and steady, financially maybe independent, more like a wife material. And the other person could be younger or Queen of Cups could be more emotionally connected, you know, quite emotionally connected internally. Could be like Cancer. I have Cancer in her chart or his chart. It to be honest, it doesn't quite matter, because essentially if someone who's a fire sign, who has developed their earth energy, could be coming out as a Queen of Pentacles. It could be misleading in a way. I just think somebody is a bit more stable, somebody more grounded, somebody more financially independent, and somebody maybe perhaps a little younger or still in the process of developing some of these energies. And a little more emotionally influenced. So yeah, it could be, I feel like there's a potentiality of the karma playing its role, things coming out, or you're just keeping that lie there, because we saw the Seven of Swords, and it's like you're in a way, if you're reconciling, he would be reconciling, you could be leaving this Queen of Cups out in the cold. You're worried about it. How are you gonna balance this situation? You're contemplating. That's... I don't know what you did, but you did something. Funny. Five of Pentacles doesn't want to go. Somebody will be left out in this situation. It's like you have to make a choice. Is it something a lot more stable? Or with somebody who's a lot more stable? Or something a bit more emotional? Something a bit more young, and I think. For you. I think you need to decide what it is that you want. But it's a different energy, isn't it? And if it's a Three of Swords, somebody's gonna be left out in the cold. Because we got three people on the table. What can I say? It might be painful for some. I don't know. Painful for some. So you're in kind of this like contemplative, meditative mode zone right now. Gonna take time. take time, more time. This card, what was it? One thing, yes, I saw it earlier. It's a healing. Yes, it's like you're trying to heal this and for yourself and for the current relationship or whatever the interaction of the three was. But there's healing needed. That healing is happening and will be happening more for you in the future. You will heal this situation. But this card was there even before the whole reading started. But I will pull something out. What's the advice? Who's getting advice then if we've got the Eight of Earth in our order? So yeah, I mean, that's where you're gonna go for eventually. You're gonna take time for your to recenter yourself. Perhaps you might even choose not to choose any of these two and just be on your own. That could be an option. Yeah, it's not like you have to. You do whatever feels right for you. But yeah, realign whatever feels right and true and authentic for you. Think about why you cheated, if you have cheated, and you know, there's a reason why we do it. It's not like I'm innocent here. I've done that before, but it's not a nice thing to do to someone or someone to you. So, you know, we learn from that. And there's nobody who's gonna judge you here. It's just more a matter of what it is that you want and why something is not satisfying the current or the new, or and how that all is interwoven. So yeah, see if you can meditate, I'd recommend. See if you can put all of that perspective into order for yourself and see what feels right for you, not anybody else in this picture. Yeah, it could be one, could be the other, but it could be neither. I wish you all the best. Thank you for being here. But yeah, feels like you'll be leaving soon to go somewhere else. Journey is on the horizon. All the best, Taurus. Bye. Thank you for being here.